And he accused me of not being spontaneous enough anymore a while back. And I was all, what do you mean? And he said, well, Lori, would it kill you once in a while when I come home from a hard day's work? Right when I open the door, you just jump my bones and initiate the action. So I thought, all right, I can do that. That's something I can do. So the next day, he comes home from work, and I'm hiding in the closet by the door. Yes. Hammered out of my mind. I was in there all day. I didn't know when he was coming home. So I just thought, best be careful and hop in the morning. I don't know if you've been really drunk in your closet as an adult in the daytime. It's really fun. I made a wicked coat fort. I was all comfy. But then he came home and I remembered my mission. I was all, be spontaneous, Lori. So he walks in the door and I just dive out at him. I was just like, ah, let's have sex later. Gotta lie down right now. I'm pretty fucked up. I brought the Galliano in with me. I mean, I'm not well. Oh. Yes, yes. And then he tried to suggest we try dressing up in costumes, you know, to spice it up, the whole role-playing thing. And I got really excited about that one. I was all, right on, I'm going to be SpongeBob. He's a costume and a contraceptive. That's expired, so it makes it a little risky. So he didn't want to do that.